There's something new that you see on Libovin. Welcome to Tigo, guys. I'm Dani and we're in Omer City.
This is a gift from my sister.
We make weekly videos for you guys. Like, subscribe and help us continue.
Yes, because I'm a little bit afraid after this corner. We've come so far and now let go.
Let the feeling take its toll. Morning, everyone. So excited to... leave today and to explore a new place over here in this island. Where are we going, Captain?
Green Island.
Well, hopefully.
Yes.
If there's trouble, we'll stop before, right?
Yes.
Okay. Always be able to change our plans. So let's go.
First stage, good. Now you need to go back and help me.
Okay, thankfully my sister is here and she's taking care of the kids because with the recording, we have a lot of work to do.
I think we only have 4 meters around us, so this won't take long. Is it the sand?
You can go in the front and film. It's sand, mud.
Wow, okay.
We were anchored correctly.
Yes, I think.
Okay, let's see this. Oh, okay, there's funny, will you love me?
Okay, this needs to be clean. Who's driving the boat? Okay.
Front upwind.
In
this dark place I'm in now,
I will cry for love. I will beg for love. I will give up who I am for love. So let's prepare everything.
Yes, because I'm a little bit afraid after this corner.
We instantly feel the wind.
Yes.
Yes.
We will see.
Okay, this is my sister's first sailing, and I was very seasick coming over here from Guadeloupe, so...
we don't have a lot of choice.
No, let's go. Do you want to turn around and go the other way around?
That it will be the same.
I'm gonna come back, yes. Because Green Island is the opposite, and in both cases we will have some upwind sailing. Probably be better with the sails off. Everything good?
Yes. I'm slow, but...
What did you say?
I'm slow.
Oh, you're slow. Wow. Yes. Because one man sailing.
Yes. Half man sailing.
Half man?
Half man.
Moon, yes. Where is it? Where is it?
Mommy, see?
Oh, okay.
I forgot.
Okay, I forgot. Okay, it's the
flower.
Flower? Okay, flower. Hmm? No.
Huh?
Are you hungry, Marvin?
Yes.
But you have to work hard before eating
yes,
your breath.
Always.
Okay. The refs are good, but we're driving first. Later, we are over here. Marvin asked me to watch out a little bit from the front to see if there's any rocks or anything. We don't know the place yet, even though he's in the back with the map. Wow, it looks stunning. Okay, it looks like in a movie. Came back.
So
are we on the sand?
Yes, but just on the border.
Yes.
So we need to. I will add 5 meters and pull a little bit with engine to be sure the anchor is down.
Here.
Yes, everybody told us you need to see this, you need to see this, you need to go here. So we are here
we're
and
here.
We will see and explore. Sometimes we don't like.
Sometimes we don't like the same places as other people.
Yes.
And we're disappointed.
Yes, but now it seems to be good.
There's something new that you see on me, Robin?
With the sunset, we don't see all of the color on the camera. You will see tomorrow or never. But it's it's a, like festival body swimsuit.
Yes, it's a gift from my sister. So we're having a party. This is a party swimsuit, right? Partying like parents, right?
Yes.
Because because there are people who really know how to party.
Yes, who can.
Who can.
And maybe we can. You can explain why we speak English on the boat.
People speak English.
Yes, but explain more precisely. Why? We are from Serbia.
Yes.
And your boyfriend is from Ireland?
Yeah.
And my boyfriend is... What? Are you my husband or my boyfriend? Father of my kids.
Okay.
He's from Réunion Island, from France. Mm. So, if we want to understand each other in our family,
exactly.
We have to speak English.
Yeah.
Or dragon language, Chinese.
Agreed.
Daniela?
Yes?
I have a problem on the bottle.
How do you open your bottle?
I need something.
Oh, wait. We have a lot of things here.
Yeah.
You can choose.
Give me something that is not gonna break.
Do you want to try with this? This is why kids' toys are good. Anchored in front of Green Island, and we love this place for now. I already jumped into the water because.
Take me to the streets so I can celebrate. Never knew a feeling better than today. Means to a beginning of a brighter day. Letting in the feeling, mending what we break.
Turtles are swimming all around and I really wanted to catch one on GoPro and see from closer, but I failed.
We've come so far and now let go. Let the feeling take its toll. We've worked so hard, now don't you know.
Maybe next time. Ooh, the guests. Other thing, this morning, Marvin was so impatient to go spearfishing over here in Antigua, and he's a little bit disappointed because actually for now, it's not a good idea. So let me explain that later.
Don't you know this is music for the soul?
No turtles for today, but I still got a good swim. Other interesting thing this morning, there's this guy who comes over and he's like, "Hello, I'm Devon. Do you guys need anything? I have fresh bread, fruits, blah, blah, blah." And we're like, "Wow, we thought we were on a desert island." And in fact, he has this little business called Hosier Delivery, and he brought us these incredible passion fruits.
This is just the passion fruit that I have leave back from yesterday.
Wow. I said, yes, why not? We just ran out of fresh fruit.
I'm not exaggerating. I ate like 10 passion fruit yesterday. 10.
It is very, very nice to know that you have somebody like this. He can shop for groceries, he can arrange for a taxi to the airport, he can find somebody to fix anything on your boat, he can even take care of your garbage. It is incredible. And these are delicious. I'm seeing a yellow passion fruit like this because in Réunion Island they're violet. Oh, baby, so. If you have an autonomous boat, you can stay in an anchorage like this for weeks because you have electricity and water. The only thing that would stop you maybe from that is fresh food, if you run out of fresh food. So knowing that there's a guy, and he even has a little point on Google Maps with his phone number so you can WhatsApp him, he's very, very kind. So we ordered some fruits and vegetables for tomorrow, and I can't wait to taste my papaya.